Not sure what that is.
The fun is just beginning, man. Unless it's these rails that are just been frozen.
I just spam square, baby.
So much for a pleasant trip. Yeah, these are rails.
What do you mean faster? You're behind me! You faster! Oh, babe, okay. You go on, you go back far. Oh, okay, look. Wow. You carry me. Oh shit, I'm sorry.
What are we doing?
I didn't know I was gonna. Oh, okay, come here. Alright, now go like do that so you can come over here.
Alright,
there we go. Alright, no, 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 you pop off of this thing. Oh no! Okay.
My magnet can pull yours in too.
Oh. Wait, you stay this side. No? Maybe we do it at the same time?
Yeah.
I'm ready when you are.
Yeah. There we go.
Do you hear that, May?
The storm is coming.
Yeah. We should stay close to each other.
Yeah. Keep your magnet ready.
Oh, I can really feel this magnet pulling towards you.
I feel like at the end.
Great.
That they will.
Get up this hill. Easy.
Alright, babe, use. I think you use these.
You do it. Hurry, 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 hurry. No! Hurry,
babe,
hurry!
Grab it.
Come on. Hurry, hurry, hurry! Go, 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 go. I'm okay. Get it, baby!
You have to get it! You have to get it! Babe!
I got it, I got it, I got it. Hurry!
Babe, I can't!
No.
You can do this, Cody! Push on! We're gonna make it through this!
I believe in you, May! Fight through it!
What do we do?
Oh, the tower! Just one last push!
Ma'am! Oh, I'm fucked.
Oh, no.
Huh?
Oh, no.
You think you can make it alone to the other side? I'm losing grip. Help!
You stay right there.
Oh, okay.
Again with the magnets. What are you doing?
Oh.
They're right there.
Okay, okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Go.
Oh, we're supposed to do it together?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Alright, I'm gonna stay right here, babe. One, two, three.
Nope.
One, two, three.
Why didn't he go? What are you doing? Just stay over there, baby. You don't need to move.
Go.
There we go.
So awkward, dude.
Why?
Well, I mean,
firstly, he never really encouraged me, like, at all. And secondly, he never really seemed to appreciate what I did.
Oh, so now it's my fault? You see, this is why we can't live together.
You see? That's why I gave up.
I do see. But look what it did to your relationship. Cody, it's time to awaken. Basha!
I mean, there ain't wrong with a guy doing guards. My grandpa does it too. I thought it would just be only females doing it, but I guess not.
Look, it's my garden. Look how everything has grown.
It's my garden.
That, what is it?
Yeah. Use your head, and you will understand soon enough.
My head?
Yeah.
Oh, that's why his head's like that.
This time, you will encourage.
Whose head?
Your head, babe.
Okay.
That thing on your head? That leaf? That's what that was for. No wonder why that shit's on your head. That little leaf.
Something is blocking our way.
It looks quite ugly.
Yeah. Whatever it is, we need
what
to get
am I doing with my head? Jesus.
Say, you got something cool?
You have weed killer.
Yeah, but you actually have something on your body. Oh. Gross.
Another one of these. Oh, that's better. It looks a little dry in this pot. Oh, that was fast.
Whoa! I'm thinner!
Cody?
What the fuck is you doing?
I don't know, it told me to do that. Yoink.
Oh, cool!
Oh. Got a sickle.
My greenhouse.
Oh, it looks terrible.
Yeah, that is what happens when you abandon your passion. Gets infected.
Infected?
The purple stuff is everywhere.
Infected,
it
you
will keep spreading unless you stop it. So, Cody, will you nurture your passion? Or will you slowly let it die? Huh? Huh?
No. May, let's take this purple stuff out.
Let's do it.
I'm enough. I can't believe how much it spread.
That's how infections work.
I know, but how could it take over this fast?
It must be really powerful.
We have to save the garden before it dies.
Yo! See? You got more shit to do now.
I like this one.
See? You got the coolest powers now. You get to be a garden. Yo! Alright, here, I'll help you with some of this.
What are those?
I have no clue.
Well, that'll teach him to stay away. away from my garden.
You nailed it, Cody.
Oh, yeah. Cactus style.
Cody.
I know, right?
You can grow leaves and extend?
Oh, I think this is as far as I can stretch.
Oh, hold on. Let me come back. All right. I'll just keep doing that.
Ow, I can't anymore.
That looks thirsty.
It's supposed to fill it with water, I think.
No, no more.
I guess go through that. Shit.
Hold on.
What? It's not letting me. Alright, I got some water. It's not that, Alright.
Faucet to drink.
Huh?
Have to get the faucet to drink.
Oh yeah.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Did you see that?
Yes. What was it?
I don't know.
Oh, that looks pretty angry, man.
Yes, it does. Time to whack some weeds, Cody.
She's out.
Get him, baby.
Hold it down, Cody! Rebel Company!
Alright.
Slice it up, man!
He's moving around so much!
What?
I can't hit, I can't do that. I mean, I can smack them, but that's all I can do.
He's moving around so much!
No, I was trying to grab it.
Damn, we bark things.
Well, we whipped them into shape, didn't we?
Yeah. Good one.
Greenhouse and spa?
Are we supposed to come in here?
Looks super cozy. I wonder if I can get a massage. Boy, do I.
Sheesh! Give me a massage! Come here.
I would kill for a foot rub. Well, this was about time. Oh, I could stay in here for hours.
I'm not too sure about this one.
Breathe in. And out. My feet are wrecked. This is really
what is it doing to me?
A little higher, no, lower, lower. Wait, no, yeah, I feel it everywhere.
Oh yes, please don't stop.
Almost, oh yeah, there we are.
Oh, just to let you know, I may give you a splinter or two. Really sorry.
that tickles. Oh, but I love it anyway. Ah, foot massage is my favorite.
I've always wondered if this hurts.
Because I guess you can't feel it. Because she's wooden.
I feel like I'm floating.
Oh, hey, May. Hey, May. I love it here. Oh, boy, I need a shower.
You're gonna be wet clay. I guess it was just the spa thing.
No, the whole greenhouse is infected.
It looks like it spread from over there.
Yes, it did. You recognize that plant?
No, I didn't plant that.
Are you sure? What about the first flower you planted in the greenhouse?
You mean joy? What is that? Is that joy?
I named your plants.
Well, you named your plants?
You know, I just wanted to make sure that joy would always be.
Cody, that's sweet.
Well, it doesn't matter now, does it? Everything's infected.
There's still time, Cody. Kill the infection and make your garden bloom again.
Okay, Book, you're right. Come on, man. We have to stop this.
Oh, come on, then.
That flower's gonna be a boss, I think.
Oh, yeah, it feels like it.
More purple crap coming.
gonna need some major weeding, mate.
I think I've got the knack for it by now.
Yeah, you do.
Hey, the swing.
For helping me out.
It's actually quite rewarding.
I know, right? Maybe you have a green thumb after all.
Nah. I just find it satisfying to shred anything in my way.
Hey.
Lucky me, we're on the same team.
I think we have to, it's like, we have to we have to go the farthest.
Okay.
Yeah, we have to go the farthest. Let's see who.
I'm ready to fly.
Well, I'm ready to soar.
Ready to lose. I'm just kidding.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeet. Wait, where did he go?
So
what just happened?
That was the
wow. No, it wasn't.
No, let's do this
again. That was stupid. Because I didn't get to jump.
I'm not missing.
You press X to jump.
What did I press? Why are you so slow? Yeet!
It's hard to see you from up here.
Just hold back and then go forward, baby. You got it. How?
You see my jump? Whoa,
I mean, finally!
Decent, at best.
I'll let you have that one. I'm just kidding. If you do that, you'll go higher, baby. Like that.
Oh shit. After me. Oh.
I got more where that came from. We're wearing it down, May. Keep it up.
You too.
It's not over yet.
Oh, my ear itches. Oh. Hang on, maybe I'm coming. I just gotta get these out the way.
Look out, Cody!
Oh! Fucking move!
I can't really do nothing to these things. I could grip them.
Yeah, I have to get these first, man. Cause. Alright.
There's more of them!
Oh, run.
And stay down.
Alright, try to whip that. I wanna just get it. I almost have it.
Oh,
Move, baby, before you get hurt.
I got a shield.
He's running into my sight.
Alright.
Looks like a dead end.
It is. Hey. I know.
Aww.
Spider. Come on, come on. You can come out. The bad guys have gone.
Cody, what are you doing?
Hey there, little
spider. I'd be afraid of it.
Oh, yeah.
We need to get over there. Ride to the other side?
He's like, all right.
Aww.
Okay.
I guess I'm... Oh, shit. Hell yeah.
I didn't know you were a spider whisperer.
I just know my God. It's for you, May.
Oh, really? Handy. No, I'm just kidding. I wanted to ride it.
We'll find another one. Come on. Let's go.
Alright, well. You have to put water in this thingy.
Spider's really soft and comfy.
Oh, good for you. Can you help me get to the other side?
Okay.
Yeet.
I'll look
around.
I need a lift here, May.
Ah! What is that? Push it? What does it do?
I don't know where to...
What the hell?
What am I... I don't know how to do this. I don't know how to control it.
Go up this thingy.
Huh?
Go up that thing. There you go. Okay, there you are. Alright. Hold that.
Oh, I gotta all keep right. doing it.
No, we're good, baby.
Okay.
Oh, I miss going hiking in the forest.
It was over here. What does that do?
I don't know.
It's a spider! Let's get it out
baby,
of here!
Baby, it's a spider!
Oh, yeah.
Spider, you're free to go.
Oh, looks like they know each other.
Yeah. Oh, thanks.
yeah. Oh.
You were right, mate. They really are all fuzzy.
I'm glad we found one for you.
You know, I never thought I'd ride a spider through our own garden.
Oh, that's what it's for.
Out of here, Spidey? Whoa! Where are we going?
Oh.
Whoa! Better hold on to my glasses!
Woo! Oh. I think I'm starting to feel sick again.
This dude.
But you're just so cuddly.
Hey, Spidey. Doing all right down there?
Cody, hold on tight for this part.
We're not Spider-Man, but we are spiders.
Very strong spider. Very proud of you. Rose was here to see this.
So
Wait, what? Oh, that's like, what? Oh my god. Of course. Do I have to?
Thank you for the ride again, Spider.
Shoot, I wish you could find spiders that.
Oh.
What do you want me to do?
Why are they? Well, that's the babies.
Oh.
Oh, I get it. She's their mom.
What a cute family.
Yeah, it depends how you define cute. In this species, the wife kills the husband.
Relax, Momo.
Why they're so happy then?
Wait, is it true?
Probably. I know the prayer mantis fucking eats the male's head after
they have sex.
I'm pretty sure they just eat the head, and then if you ever see a decapitated fucking prayer mantis, you know he got it.
What's that flying stuff?
Get out of here.
Whatever they are, we need to take them out.
Okay, here comes.
Get down,
the
bitch. Alright, baby.
Where? Oh, that one?
We have to take those things out first.
What's in this?
How do I take them out?
I think I have to whip them. Alright. That one. Alright, now this one. That one, baby. Alright, got that one. Alright, baby, I'm gonna get that one again. Thumb's almost dead.
Okay.
Right.
Oh!
Oh, I killed you.
I was almost dead.
Ah,
that's our way out.
Hold them off, Cody.
Got it. Watch out, crazy critters. Cactus man has arrived. Keep coming!
It's a thirsty one, but I'm working on it! Keep them away from me, Cody! I don't want to be pricked in the back!
Why does it take forever?
It's like a little... I don't know.
Okay, we're good, babe.
I got more where that came from!
Having my back, Cody.
All right, baby.
For the cactus man.
Look like a mole rat.
That looks like a mole rat to me, man. Uh-uh.
It looked huge.
Well, it didn't attack us, so it's probably friendly.
No.
No, it is not. That does not sound friendly to me.
I'm starting not to like this. Do we really have to go in?
I don't see another way out of here.
Oh.
Please don't eat me, Mr. Centipede. Please don't eat me.
I think it's dead.
It's dead.
Damn. They're so loud.
Oh, no.
Moles?
Yeah, I told you.
The moles?
I thought I got rid of them.
Clearly, you didn't.
They're asleep. Just don't wake them up.
We have to get past them. If we wake them, we're doomed.
Why don't we just sneak past them without trying?
Sneak past them, baby. Oh, go slow, baby. See the noise? See if we go fast. I'm gonna have to.
Quiet, baby.
It's the door. I want to whip its head. I want to whip it right inside, to be honest with you.
It's making a lot of noise.
I have to, because this will make more noise. See?
Alright, here we go.
Do you see those teeth and claws? Uh-uh.
I want to whip him right in his nose.
No, man.
I really want to. Like, so bad.
I feel like we're invading their privacy.
Agreed. Let's get out of here ASAP.
I'm out, baby.
Oh, fuck. Are we out?
I'm out.
Okay, cool.
We made it. My heart is racing.
Yeah. Hey, Cody. I'm glad you want to take care of the garden again.
I really want to get rid of all these pests and infections. They don't belong here.
Yeah. Let's keep going then.
Ooh.
Wow, look at you. You look so soft and
You have to go, baby. While I move, we have to go.
Hey, you better keep that sickle away.
for.
Careful! You're the one who isn't a sneaky bush.
Yeah. I guess I go under you. Yeah. They are cute though.
Hmm?
It says they're so adorable.
I don't want to take that bet.
Ooh. Oh.
Keep moving and deal with it. Aim carefully, babe.
Maybe the noise. On top of that.
They're ruining my garden with their tunnels.
Shh. Save it for later, Cody.
Maybe I need you.
Thing above, baby, above you.
Oh.
Thing.
Oh.
No.
Oh my God.
I'm sorry. That was my fault.
You're good. It was my fault too, because I kind of moved away from you. Right, I think we're Gucci.
Wake up! You're dead.
Babe!
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, that, come on. Oh, I think we have to sneak past it. I heard you. I think we're good right here.
Oh my God.
We made it. No more moles at last. Oh, look. There's another purple plant.
Time to do what we do best.
I'm like a dog, you see me? Ka-ching! Hurry, baby! Just spam square.
Oh, fuck!
I'll be okay, babe. It won't get me. I'm just spamming square, though. Whenever I need a jump, I'll jump. Oh, shit. See, he's like a cat, babe. You see him?
I don't want to know that.
I wish I had longer
Amy?
Yeah. Let's get out of here while we're alive.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, right.
Hurry, baby. Put him down. Get your ass down. Press B for B. Circle. Oh no. Run. He's like a cat, you see him?
Oh yeah. I seen that
shit. I'm just spamming square. There's another one right here! Oh! I think we're supposed to go down.
Oh.
He broke a few bones.
Mm-hmm.
You ain't getting Simba. Leave him alone. Shut up. No.
He's just chilling.
What?
We're going to the greenhouse.
Nah, we don't go there. Bad neighborhood, huh?
Nah, they have no culture.
That purple crap has destroyed everything. Farthest we go is the garden fountain.
How much?
These price up Francis. We love they eat you. Got yourself a deal. Okay, there you go. Oh, God. That is disgusting.
Hey, hold it, big boy. My back is killing me today. Hey, you take the fat one.
Hey, I'm right here. Used to do yoga like me, Lumber Frog.
Come on, little clay boy.
Nothing from you. Nothing from you.
Hey, what now? Over here. Hop on.
Ooh, sorry. Namaste.
Whoa!
This frog's got
Jeez.